Here's the latest from Earth Now. This display shows sea surface temperatures as measured by NOAA satellites circling the Earth using infrared sensors. Warmer waters are shown in red. Colder waters are blue. Temperature is roughly controlled by latitude. Tropical areas are warmer. High latitudes are colder. That's because the Earth is heated by the sun near the equator and loses heat towards the poles. In some places, sea surface temperature is warmer or colder than surrounding water. These differences are due to ocean currents. Currents on the western side of oceans are narrow and fast, such as the Gulf Stream in the Atlantic that carries warm water northward. Currents on the eastern side of oceans are wider and slower, such as the California Current in the Pacific that carries cold water southward. Along the equator, trade winds set up surface current that flows westward. The Earth's rotation causes the current to veer away from the equator on either side, leaving a void that is filled by cooler, deep water from below, known as upwelling. This is visible in the surface temperatures in the Pacific as the paler orange along the equator. The location of currents can shift slowly between seasons and years, but is approximately constant.